But this video is actually sponsored by NordVPN, which is very nice.